And so that's exactly what he wants to do, is he wanted to get the newbies, but he wasn't sure about William, because Dre mentioned that she is honestly 100% sure,
yeah,
that William would choose you over her.
Dre is?
Yes.
Wow, I didn't, she is sure of that, because I know William would choose Dre over me.
No, that's why she wants
me out.
Yes.
Yeah, because she feels it, for sure. Huh. That totally makes sense.
Like, she legit said that, and that's why I was like, what the fuck, can I trust Kevin now? Because I hear from Dre, and I was just like,
that's fucked.
And I'm hearing all this shit, and I'm just like,
no, it totally makes sense that Dre would want me out, just because she would want
she
me
wants
to herself.
Yeah.
But honestly, William and I, like, there is, I'm telling you straight up, because I would not lie to you, there's not a lot of game connection.
Mm.
I want there to be the next 3 days or whatever.
Yeah,
but
you gotta,
like,
bring it in.
There's not, he's not honest with me, I'm not honest with him.
Yeah, we gotta reel that in. It's just, it's scary because they all talk. So Dre's saying that. Dylan went and made the deal with Ika, Dimitri, Dre, and William and Karen, or they're not even included?
No. Well, not at first.
Yeah, they probably are now.
But then, like, after Dre said that she was pretty sure that William would pick you over us, mm-hmm, then that's when it kind of went to shit. And then that's when I looked at Dylan and I said, and then it was me, Dylan, and Karen, and I was just like, okay, like, what about us three? So then, from there on, like, that's what...
This was right after the double eviction.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This was right after the double.